put her on this chicken, people. On this little hill. Get her working early. And now, mind you, once she gets the chicken down, I'm not going to make her overwork. If she's able to chew this chicken off of the zip ties, I'm okay with that. She can have the rest. But to start, guess what she's got to do? She's literally got to work this whole time. Head up, big chest, good feet, stability, all those things. Good girl. That's a whole Cornish hen right there. Hey. Girl.